The Pirbright Institute prevents and controls viral diseases of livestock and viruses that spread from animals to humans. Students at Pirbright contribute to veterinary science that has real-world impact, whilst benefiting from being part of a world-leading research organisation. Supervised by internationally recognised experts in their field, and with access to world-class research facilities, training, seminars, and academic journals, we spoke to some of our current students to find out what life is like as a PhD student at the Pirbright Institute.
What really appealed to me about doing a PhD was the idea that I would have a research project. It would be mine, and I would follow where the science took me for the 3 to 4 years that I was researching it. And I really liked that idea of being able to see it from start to finish.
I started working at the Pirbright Institute as a research assistant, but then transitioned to a PhD through here. So I'm now on the University of Oxford doctoral training programme, which Pirbright Institute is a partner institute.
For me, it was also the next logical career step. I was thinking about maybe going into lecturing in the university setting alongside doing researching, and for that, a PhD is a good training step.
So at the moment I'm actually writing up my thesis, so my day-to-day is typing away at my computer, trying to analyse all my data and find references to support the arguments I want to make.
My day-to-day activities involve a lot of lab work, so this can include cell culture activities or prepping samples, but can also include attending meetings or data analysis.
Getting a good accommodation facility for the PhD student is a very big task. But I am happy to say that when I am landing here in UK, Pirbright Institute has already arranged my accommodation in their accommodation facility.
So the academic affairs team at the Pirbright Institute have really helped in streamlining my transition from an RA to a PhD student.
I've had a really nice ride doing my PhD. It's not been without challenges, but being at the Institute and being in the team that I'm in has made attacking those challenges so much easier because I've got a really supportive environment around me.
As an international PhD student, getting a visa is another task. There are many documents that they require to offer me a visa. But I am happy to say that the Pirbright Institute has prepared and sent the document that I need for my visa application without any problem. Being a PhD student in the Pirbright Institute, we can participate for several activities which are organized by the Pirbright Institute, such as student clubs, scientific seminars, and some of them are outreach programs.
One of the biggest things I've got involved with as a student at Pirbright is the outreach opportunities. So going out to schools, going out, meeting members of the public and getting to explain our research and my research to them.
I also enjoy attending the weekly seminars at the Institute. So these are held twice a week and it's a good opportunity to listen to the research output that's being conducted across the Institute but also from external scientists.
At Pirbright, we are a little bit isolated, but because we're a little bit isolated, everyone kind of really bands together and tries to be really sociable. So we get things like subsidised student socials, where we've done things like go to mini golf or go go-karting, which has been really cool. So one of the best opportunities I've had while working at the Institute was the opportunity to get some microscopy training. So this has been working with these really expensive machines called confocal microscope that uses like different lasers to light up different parts of the cell and that help you get clearer pictures. And this is going to be a really good transferable skill for me going forward, to be able to put on my CV that yes, I know how a confocal microscope works and I've been able to use this in my PhD.
I think the biggest and best training opportunity that I've had being at Pirbright was getting the opportunity this year to supervise an undergraduate placement student, which for me has been really nice because it's like it's come full circle. I've been there, I've been that placement student, and now I'm in a slightly more responsible position getting to help another student.
The Institute are very supportive of students undertaking training off-site and are also able to help cover the cost of this.
I'd say go for it. Like, it's been a really fulfilling experience for me. It hasn't always been easy, but PhDs aren't necessarily meant to be a smooth ride. They're meant to challenge you so that you can grow and so you can learn where your limits are and who you are as a person.
So I would advise that you choose an area that you're interested in. So the Pirbright Institute is a great establishment for working on viruses and livestock and zoonotic diseases, which is something that I really enjoy.
I can say that doing a PhD in a Pirbright is one of the best opportunities that I have had in my life. Doing a PhD project is not an easy task, but I would say that if you love what you are doing as a project, you will be driven to the end and the success.
Doing a PhD at Pirbright has been some of the best years of my life, and I'm not saying that cheesily. I genuinely love being a PhD student here. It's a massive community where everybody is happy to help out and lend a hand. There's a big network of students that we all get on and have good fun together. So it's a really nice environment to do a PhD in and take that next step in whatever scientific career you want to go into next.